This is an extreme freestyle.
Disses will be included. Viewer discretion is advised.
Talking about the age of booty, but you're full of duty. You got cooties, now you got where SCD from film and nudies. Some creators hella arrogant, but Barbie adequate. But today you suckers getting ripped apart. Senran Kagura is bull crap. Hit him with the strap. Forcing boys to become a trap. Nigga, Brits a rap. You'll be every freaking nerf on the map. Can't escape the clap. Now you suckers trying to tap. Kuma's always fab. SFM and MMD get abused. Some creators got it twisted. They on the loose. Saying characters are 18 plus, but it's all a ruse. Some of them are freaking minors. They jack him up. Undies clad is fine as long as it's for comedy. But who the frick puts hitties on a 10-year-old? Ask the guy who's obsessed with Osmos bikinis. One Piece is only nerd titties, please. Cause I ain't no fan of misogyny. And in return never glorify misandry. Talks of lolicon, but what about the shot taken? It ain't just the females who be getting raped. I know videos of Shota's being harassed by nymphos. They were farting in his face, then he gushed a fountain. He was forced to dress up like a girl. In a microkini hairband, love stockings and a dick cap. Speaking of that, there's confusion where we at. Men are being feminized, dressed as females and crap. If you see a girl who flat with the D, it's a trap. Girls be strapped with dildos, trying to pass off as boys. Some like paint with the pleasure, more links than you can measure. Masochists call it leisure, but they bring in peer pressure. I put status to shame, arming people for fame. MMDs with brains would know this is insane. Fan service upskirts and big breasts that hurt. I know ecchi and hentai are bound to get worse. Animations everywhere of striptease in 3D. Them perverts breaking rules and they think it's easy. Porn is still on YouTube but nothing's done. Hypocritical. If I bought Awara then I'd end it. Shut down. SFM is making scat porn with hits. Ghastly. This the crap that leases prostitutes and sex offenders. Omarashi. A paraphile's party. Making victims wet themselves even if they get harassed. See these X-rated manga artists glorify rape. Omos drawing giant cocks with exaggerated tips. All this porn and fetish crap's really getting out of hand. Why the USA gon' stand? What be worse up in Japan? 7 minutes just to pound a mother trucker to the ground. Rappy sugarcoating crap by using joyous soundtracks. Ill minds always die. Stable minds always survive.
You're all perverts. I like watching you take big fat cock.
Shut up, you stupid dirty home wrecker. You ain't crap but a piece of it. Gold digging man eating crafty smiling big butt having nympho.